The teen accused of setting fire to St. Anthony's School in Oconto Falls will undergo a competency exam. 16-year-old Vincent Ennepur is charged as an adult with arson and burglary in connection with the blaze last month. Today, Ennepur pleaded not guilty by mental disease or defect, and a judge ordered a competency exam. The fire caused $2 million in damage to St. Anthony. Ennepur will be back in court on May 23rd.